Christelle. Thank you for the new beginnings that she has embarked on in this last year. I thank you, Father, for the acceleration that she has had in her life. I thank you, Father, that she is moving in this place of quickening in her spirit. I thank you, Father, that you are distilling truth to her in a way that she's able to grasp so quickly and with alacrity. And I thank you, Father, that she is moving like a cheetah. I thank you that she's... I thank you, Father, that she is moving in this way that is hidden to predators. I thank you, Father, that she is not fearing anything that can harm her. I thank you, Father, that she moves quickly. I thank you that she's able to move to the one side or the other side, depending on what she sees. I thank you that she's able to move with such skill and precision in the spiritual world that she is just constantly in line with you. I thank you, Father, that you speak to her words of truth. I thank you that you speak directly to her spirit. I thank you that you speak through your word. And I thank you, Father, that you use her to be a protector of others. I thank you, Father, for her heart of compassion. I thank you that she has such a heart for intercession. And I thank you that she has lived so many years with such... I'm not going to cry. But she has lived so many years covering others. I thank you, Father, that you're bringing her into a time of deep joy and deep satisfaction. I thank you that she's already in that time, that she's already feeling just your ecstatic joy. And I thank you that you're going to use her to be a healing balm to others who have been wounded. I can't do this without crying. I thank you, Father, that it is your intention to use Christelle to heal others, to bring your healing to others. This is supposed to be about Cheetah, but I'm just feeling all this. Okay, well, Father, I just thank you for your daughter, and I thank you that she is your resplendent, shining, beautiful daughter. I thank you that she is precious in your sight, and I thank you for using her to be a blessing in Jesus' name. Amen.